Hi everyone, and welcome to this, our next episode in our holiday live stream spectacular. And yes, you've got it, we are back in the Sims 3 with its incredibly loud music. Yes, it's been plaguing me ever since. Look at that, I can't even adjust the volume. That's okay, we're going to go straight into the SamboNZ Family, the Let's Play in the Starlight Shores, and hopefully that will make the music calm down a little bit, and we'll load that in right now, and we'll see what happens. There we go, the SamboNZ Family, look at them, they are crazy. Now, by the way, I hope you guys have managed to go along to my profile on thesims3.com, because you can download this crazy family right there. You can download them all individually, or you can download them as a household, and I noticed that there's been, well, I can't remember, a whole bunch of you guys have downloaded them already. I hope you're looking after them. I hope you're not drowning me or electrocuting Tigerhawk Rosebud. Well, you can electrocute Mini Ninja if you like, but as long as you don't electrocute me, that's okay. So go and download that. Now, once we've got the house set up a little bit better, we'll actually upload that as well, so you can download the house and its residence as well. Let's make sure that we've got all the technicals working. It looks that way to me. We've got the music happening. It's not too loud. Let's go to the chat room and see who's here. We've got Gerbear679. Big hello to you. Ryu Art. Hello, hello. Greg Weldon. Hello to you. Cream of Justice. Is this chat quiet or is it just lagging for you? I think it's just lagging for you, unfortunately. Once again, if you've got any technical problems with the YouTubes, just refresh the entire page and it will come back nice and easy. Computer Tech 111, a big hello to you there. We've got Resharyx, a hello to you. Good to see you, my friend. Backflash 2212, have a good live stream. And Obese Wanley, hey there, Sambo, well, a big hello to you as well. Jai452, hello to you. BerryK42, the creator of Tallahassee, is here. Sorry, I can't join you in the mumble chat. That's quite okay. In fact, I think that probably Rust and Tallahassee will be quite pleased that you can't join them in the mumble chat. Little Master 98, hello to you. Colton Piggies, hello to you. Paul Vella, g'day. And who's down there? Dark Prince Roman, how are you on this wonderful day? It is a wonderful day, actually, for me, because I'm going to go outside after the stream and go and meet Tigerhawk Rosebud. We're going to go for a walk down the beach, and we're going to go get a pizza and then watch one of my corny new movies that we bought the other day. So I'm kind of looking forward to that. Agent Rainer96 is saying, hey Sambo, I know this is probably irrelevant right now, but, you know, I love comments that start like that. But I recently got Guild Wars 2, and I was wondering if you can give me a shout out on my human warrior named William Ryder. No. I'm just kidding. There you go. The one and only Gamer X. Hey Sambo, Burning Intensity here. Burning Intensity from our DC Universe online Let's Play yesterday. Look at that, the music has actually stopped now. Oh no, it's coming back. There it is. Oh, and look what we've got. Let's quickly pause that. I've got a whole bunch of them. They are there. That didn't take as long to load as I thought it would. So there we go. Oh, look at this. We've got a couple of gifts to accept. I'm just going to click on that straight away so we don't lose that. And we'll have a look at that in just 1 minute. Mini is the only one safe in my game, says Little Master 98. And Justin Tyson is saying, be waiting all weekend. Oh, gosh. Look at this. The comments are going past so very quickly. Tristan Withrow. Hi, Sambo. I was playing League of Legends when I remembered you were doing a live stream. Thank you, Mitch. 10190, who of course is Jenna Blossom or Butcher or Watermelons, is saying, woohoo, the beach. That's right, I'm taking Tiger down to the beach. She doesn't know it yet, but I'm going to throw her in and leave her there. Yeah, so anyway, she goes home later this week, or so she thinks. Mr. Drew 1810, want to swap with me? It just started snowing. Did it really? Oh, look, it's the Screaming Donkey, aka Tallahassee, who is saying, hopefully Rusty's and Mind Sim end up hating each other. Well, Tallahassee, we shall see. And I'll talk about a couple of the settings that I've got going on in the game in just a minute so you guys know how we're playing it, because there are a couple of rules in the background. Harlequin Trivet, aka Pleek Zero from the Pink Yeti Army, is here. And Exiled Under says, hey Sambo, well, a big hello to you as well. All right, we've got to stop from the chat. Oh, one more. There we go. Who's that? Black Choker 456. I should probably be doing my AP US history homework right about now. But Sambo's live stream is definitely a higher priority. No, it is not. It is not a high priority. Oh, my Lord. Good Lord. I don't want to be blamed for you failing your grades. Oh, dear. All right, let's go to the game very quickly and have a look at this. You see, I've got a couple of gifts here now. First one is from Carianna. You've received a gift. Don't know what's inside. Was just testing it. Well, that's nice. We'll accept that in a minute. We've got another one here from XBunny7. You received a gift. Now, if you don't know what this is all about, The Sims has become a very social game. It's about as close to multiplayer as you can get. And one of the things you can do, not only can you post on your Facebook and Twitter and your scrapbook and your EA Sims3.com site, and everyone can see what's going on, but you can also send each other gifts, and it's very, very cool. And you can see here, we've got a whole bunch of stuff. We've got news, we've got friends, and all the activity. I can send a gift to a friend. Now, that's got to take a while to load in. My own story here, and you can see here, this is my wall, and here are all my friends and their updates and all that sort of thing. And, of course, I can go and post any of these if I like to. You know, I can share it to Facebook and Twitter. I can share it to my wall. I can share it to their wall. I can do a whole bunch of stuff, and it's really, really neat. Here's all my badges and achievements. Yes, there are achievements in The Sims 3. It's very cool. And excuse me, here's all the player updates. So you can see here a number of familiar names, and some of you guys might actually be watching right now. And hang on, let's have a look at the chat very quickly. Hello, all, says Booyashaka. I bet Sambo is going to run away from all his roomies. You are. Jenny M. Creek, look at that. Gifts already. I know, I'm very lucky. Cademon's Cool 99. Hello, Sambo and everyone else. And look at that. It's the Rose herself. Megwin Rose. Hello there to you as well, Megwin. And you know what? I think we need to get you in The Sims as soon as possible with your mum and dad there. Okay, so you can see here, Jazz Knox, we've got Colton Pigs. Hello, Colton Pigs. In fact, I know Colton Pigs is actually in the YouTube live stream chat right now. And there you go. You can see he completed a Get Physical achievement and earned a badge. Let's get physical, physical. Oh, okay, I'm not going to sing Olivia Newton-John anymore. Kimmy One Poo. Kimmy Poo is brushing a pet's fur until it shines, shows a pet that you really care. Maybe we can brush Selphy's hair till it shines. We'll have to give that a go. Carriana, we know, is also part of our community. Hello, and she completed the Savvy Builder achievement, etc., etc. Goes on and on. Dan, 5668. Look at them all. You can see what everybody's up to. So, of course, if Katella or Pink Aces, there's me, there's Crumpetus, etc., etc. It's very, very cool. Anyway, let's accept this gift here. There we go, and we received, look at that, we got 750 simoleons, thank you very much. Do I want to send a gift in return? Yes, I do. So it's her, yes, we'll send you one, we'll select a gift maybe, let's see what happens, search. No, I don't want to search. Like, you can send a maximum of 5 gifts per day you've sent, so, what, yes, I want to select you. Okay, I don't know, it's not letting me select anything. Maybe I just Oh, here we go. Okay. Now, do I want to do a surprise gift or a supernatural elixir? Your friend will be delighted to receive this little tincture of magic. Nothing will be removed from your inventory. Or this could be a wad of simoleons to a magic. I think we'll send her a surprise gift box. There we go. Special note. And we go, hiya. Merry Christmas. There you go. Whoops, I can't spell properly. There we go. And that is from Sambo, NZ, and the entire live stream. There you go. So that's your very special gift. Are you sure you want to send it? Yes, I am sure. Congrats, your gift was sent. All right, so XBunny7, we've got one here as well. Just wait for that to finish its thinking. Just make sure they get a bunk in the same room. Oh, my Lord. It's going to start. Let's accept this one. Oh! My Lord, look at this. We've received the prim and proper, the best love seats. Just don't throw themselves at potential sitters. They're coy, demure, and even play a little hard to get. Sounds like Tallahassee in the making to me. The prim and proper is such love seat. That's right. It's a love seat. Its puritanical design includes super chest cushions that grow more comfortable the better you get to know them. Do you want to send a gift back? Hell yes, we want to send a gift back. Yes, we want to send an X-Bump, a surprise gift box. Yes, and thanks for the gift. Here's one in return. There you go. And it's from Sambo. And we'll let that send. Yes, we're sure we want to send that. Congratulations. It was sent successfully. All right, so that's very cool. Now, I just want to go to the chat room again. He doesn't have Mr. Oh, you know what would be interesting, says Barry K42. If I was the child of Tallahassee ship in Sambo. Oh, good Lord. No, that would be nuts. That would be terrible. We need a Mr. Wickles. We do need a Mr. Wickles. How could this episode go wrong? It's not like Sambo is playing Dishonored again, says Computer Tech 101. Yeah, thanks very much for that. I really appreciate that. Okay, so where do we want to start? Good Lord. I probably want to start with my good self, and we'll select me. And there I am. And I don't know if you guys know how to control the Sims, but we don't need to worry about that because you're not the one that's doing the controlling. It's me. So, of course, what we want to do is go through and have a look at the interface very, very quickly. We can see here we've got our lifetime wish, which, of course, is the international super spy. Here's my happiness meter, my mood meter, which is fair at the moment. If we expand all of this, of course, we can see the family tree, and there isn't one at the moment. We've got my aging, which is currently turned off. And in fact, I'm just going to quickly show you that. Here is, whoops, hang on, cancel that. Don't want to do that. I want to go into the options and go into the autonomy stuff. I've got them on the highest free will you can possibly have. Same with the pets. Now, one thing that's always a bit of a bone of contention with people is, do you want to tick this one or not? This is disabling autonomy for selected sim or pet. What that means is when I click on them, they stop what they're doing. Now, that can be quite good sometimes because I can direct them and it stops them doing stupid stuff. But then you can't really observe them going about their normal crazy day. And we can, of course, if we leave that off, it means I can select somebody, we can watch what they're doing, but I can still guide them to do things while they're doing what they're doing. So I'm going to leave that off. Now, enable aging, we do not want. I do not want these guys to age because I want to keep them preserved exactly how they are. So a lot of you guys have been asking, what are your settings going to be? One more time for the road. The highest free will for both pets and sims. We're not going to have them stop when I select them. Okay, so when I select them, we're going to be able to observe them. We are not enabling aging, and we're not suppressing opportunities. All right, so just saying. Now, what that means, of course, is that if we look down here, we've got these opportunities that come up, and we can flick through them in The Sims 3. I don't know if you know that, but you can flick through. Here we go. Join the law enforcement career. Your sim envisages a bright career in one of the fine employers of law throughout the town. Now, this, of course, is what I want to do, because you go down here, and you can see I want to be an international super spy. So I need to reach level 10 in the law enforcement career track. So I definitely want to lock this one down. Now, if I can click on these arrows and cycle through different ones, but I click on that, and there it is. That is actually locked down. That's going to give me a lifetime happiness of plus 600. And of course, once we get these, it's currency, right? And we can use that to purchase lifetime rewards in the sim panels, and they're over here, and I'll show you them in just a minute. Now, here we go. Meet a vampire. Rumors are flying around town that strange creatures. If I want to lock this one in, then that means that, you know, if I get to meet a vampire, I get 300 currency. Absolutely, I want to do that, because of course we've got vampires all over the place in here. Anyway, very quickly, you can see here, here's our little moodlets. The gift of giving, sharing is caring. I feel great because I got a gift to another sim, and that gives me plus 20 mood. Now, very quickly, I just want to go to the chat room before we let these guys go off on their own. And look at that, she plays it, has made it. McNinja is here, she is in the house, which is fantastic. So we're going to go, by the way, we've got these guys in the Mumble chat, and we're definitely going to go to them very, very soon. Regina J. Lacerta is here, she's made it into the chat. Hello, you horrible Twitch witch. She's saying that she's pretty good, thanks, how are people here? And yes, we are definitely going to go to Mumble, don't worry about that. I can see a lot of people saying, hey, are they there? Yes, they are. You should put these Sims up on the marketplace for download, says Exiled Under. I don't know if you've been listening, but they already are. So if you go to the link in the description, you'll be able to see that they're already there, and they've been downloaded lots and lots of times already. All right, so just going through the interface once more time. Here's the lifetime wishes. If you're not familiar with the seasons, you can see here this is saying that it's summer. So that's a icon saying that we're in summer, and there are 7 days until fall. Of course, we've got our speed of the game down here. I've got my lifetime wish there. We've got the new moon that is, of course, from Supernatural. And you can see that that is a moon phase indicator. We've got our mood meter here. We've got our mood lits here. And then we've got a whole bunch of tabs. Here are my particular traits. Again, favorite color purple, etc., etc., etc. I've got my scrapbook, which we can go and look at. And you can see we already got a memory there the other day because we saw a ghost of Rusty Refrigerator, which is kind of funny. Now, we will share those as we go throughout the game, and it's going to be lots and lots of fun. We've got my traits, which are, of course, absent-minded, virtuoso, etc., etc. You can see I'm a Virgo. Here's my relationships. So you can see here's my relationship to McNinja. And at the moment, I'm just a acquaintance. In fact, I'm going to be acquaintance to Peach Blossom, Tigerhawk, Rosebud, and all of those guys. Now, I'm pretty sure I can drag this out a little bit. There we go. So that's all of them there. There's Tallahassee Lucas, for example. We're all just acquaintances. Here's my career. Currently, I am unemployed. And yes, we're going to get jobs for everybody. My skills, of course, you can craft in this game. It is very cool. Here's my inventory, and you can see here in my inventory, this is a very cool thing. this is kind of like the inventory of an MMO. Here's my high school diploma, and I can drag that out and actually put it into my house, into my room, and I will do that later on. We've got a collection journal here. And collections are a new part of the game. I love collections in Sims 3. And you can see here that you can collect a whole bunch of stuff. You can collect metals. You can collect gems. You can collect insects, fish, and plants. And I don't know if you guys knew about this, because out in the world, you know, you spend more time outside in The Sims 3 than you do inside. You can get these collections of gems and minerals and insects and fish and all the rest of it. And yes, we're going to learn fishing. Don't you worry about that. And it is very, very addictive. There are hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of them, and it always keeps a record of, for example, the heaviest fish caught, the most expensive gem, the highest value grown of these vegetables, because of course it's like Farmville, you can grow your own veggies. Very, very cool. I love that part of it as well. Then you got your phone, and of course the phone is for a whole bunch of stuff. You can take photos, we can change the ringtones, we can check the real estate, we can travel because I own World Adventures, we can call other Sims, we can call for services, we can throw a party, blah 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 blah. There's a whole bunch. Well, look at this. There's more here. Send a gift to a friend. Place a pet up for adoption. We could do that to Selphy, you know. Call for a singer grand. Send or host a Sim on tour, etc., etc. It is absolutely amazing. In fact, one of the first things we want to do probably is take a photo. So let's see if we can get everyone in a nice line here. See if we can line them all up. And there they all go. So let's take a photo. We'll do that right now. And now, do I have to unpause for that? I possibly do. There we go. Okay, so I want to get around and try and... there we are. Press Z and X. Oh, God, that's a bit of a weird photo angle, isn't it? Well, we'll do it anyway. There we go. Oh, God, what's going on here already? We've got people farting. Rusty's off. And Tallahassee is chatting up. Look at this, Tallahassee is already chatting up McNinja. What is going on here? We've got Tigerhawk Rosebud who's thinking about a swimming pool. And look at this, Selphy Nix is thinking about Regina, Lacerta. Okay, now I'm going to pause this straight away because you can see already that things have gone nuts. We've only been live for 2 seconds and already there are shenanigans. And already Rusty and Tallahassee are not an item. It looks like Tallahassee has got the hots for McNinja. Can you believe that, folks? And I have wandered off in the background there. This is very interesting. Let's go and see what Tigerhawk Rosebud is up to. She's thinking about swimming. That's right. Let's go over to Tallahassee and check what he's got going on in his moodlets. Let's zoom in there. Here we go. We've got hunted. He's being hunted by a vampire. That's taking his mood down. We've got the gift of giving. And look at this. Attractive company. Ooh la la. Tallahassee has found a hot sim he'd like to get to know better. Woo-hoo. Alright, we are definitely going to go into the chat room in just a minute, but I want to have a look at the live chat here and seeing what's going on. Look at this, everyone's saying, oh my god, it is a romance! That is right, Sambo just walks away. Sambo can't even make thinking exciting. Oh dearie, yes, no Tallahassee, they say. The key ice is saying, lucky, lucky. Rustahassee will never happen because of a supernatural skeptic. Oh my lord, we've got, it's all going on now. I think it is time, because this is going to go bananas here. It's nearly time for us to go and check on the good guys in the mumble, but before we do that, I just wanted to finish off going through the interface so you can see, yes, we've got to keep an eye on these moodlets here. He wants to meet a vampire. I think we'll definitely give him that. He also wants to brush Selphy Nix. We'll give him that. And look at that. He wants to join the culinary career. We'll definitely do that. And we'll go through and make sure that all these guys have their lifetime wishes set up in just a minute. Here's the opportunities. Now, opportunities in this are nuts because we've got a whole bunch of expansions, including the adventures. Now, we will send them on adventures later on. There is so much to do in The Sims 3. We can launch the adventure journal here, but we're not going to do that just yet. We've got our career opportunities, we've got our skill opportunities, and down the bottom here we've got our special opportunities. Here is our lifetime happiness, and again, this is the lifetime rewards panel, and you can see that none of them are going to have enough currency. You can see the minimum one we need is 5,000, and these all offer really interesting traits or rewards to help your sim through their life. For example, clean state allows you to start over in the world of romance, no more reputation, no more hurt feelings, wipe the slate clean. etc., etc. So we definitely want to set up these lifetime rewards so that these guys get their currency. Let's have a look at their needs. And of course, needs are very important as well, just as bad as their relationships, I guess. But the needs are the important one. You can see their bladder, their social, their hygiene, their fun, and all the rest of it. And we'll probably keep it on that for the most part. But once again, we can always check out these guys here, their aging, their traits, what he likes, his scrapbook, etc., etc. I don't think he's got any memories. No, he hasn't. Let's quickly go to McNinja and check out her moodlets, and she likes the gift giving. She too, ooh la la, Minnie has found a hot sim she'd like to get to know better. Oh my lord, we are absolutely going to have to, it's going to be Minnie Hussie. I think that we've got the new shipping here. We're going to have to go to talk to Minnie in just a minute, but we've got a couple more bits here in the interface that we need to go through. Of course, we're in live mode at the moment. Don't forget, folks, that we also have build mode and buy mode, and we will be making use of those as well. But first things first, we want to make sure she joins the music career. Absolutely. Be friends with Selphy Nix. Absolutely. And we'll go and sort out all of these traits in just a minute. But I think it's time right here, right now. Let's unmute them. I'm going to break the third, fourth, whatever we're up to, wall. We're going to undeafen myself, and we're going to go into the chat room. Let's see. Are you guys there? Hello, Mumble.
Hello.
Hey, they're there. And I believe that McNinja has made it in. Are you there, Minnie?
Yeah.
Oh, she's there! Woo-hoo-hoo! All right, so I don't know if you've been watching the stream or not, Minnie, but there's a certain little vixen in this game who seems to be vying for the attention of a fine bearded young man in a pink bunny suit. And if I may say,
because he's a werewolf.
Well, it says here, attractive company. Ooh la la, Minnie has found, quote, a hot sim, and she'd like to get to know him better. All right, so let's go to Tallahassee and see what he's found. Oh, look, he's found the same. I think we should let these guys go. Let's unpause here. And she's discussing favorite colors. Oh, they're discussing their colors. Oh, look at Tallahassee go. He's busting out all of his best moves here. This is crazy. Now, I'm just going to make sure we got the volumes right here. There we go. All right, there we go. Let's go over and check out what some of the others are doing. Let's go see what Peach Blossom is doing. She's a little bit upset, and we'll have a look at her moodlets here, and she's fiendishly delighted. She is being evil. That's what she's being. Let's go over and look at Rusty. Sorry, Russ. Rusty Refrigerator. And Rusty is... Oh, whoops. Look away, folks. Rusty is having a bath, apparently. And she is enjoying her well-decorated home. Myself. There you go. I hope you're enjoying your bath.
You're having a bath and you're a ghost.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. Now, here's Selphy Nix, and Selphy wants to... Look at this! Selphy wants to sniff Rusty as his lifetime wish. So let's definitely make that a thing. And it looks like he's on his way. It looks like he's on his way. We also... Oh, and...
It smells like soap.
What's going on here? We've got Peach Blossom, who is entertaining herself. She looks like she's totally being entertained there. And Selphy Nix looks like he's changed his mind, and he's... Oh, here comes Rustahasi. Let's actually make sure we've got her traits locked down. Oh, she's trying to scare Peach Water. She wants to meet a vampire. Rustahasi wants to buy a dryer and join the music career. Absolutely. Here comes Tigerhawk Rosebud. Let's have a look at her. She's enjoying the music, and she wants to meet a vampire and buy a pet bowl and join the medical career, apparently. Well... this is all going now. Oh, Tallahassee, what's he up to? Let's go have a look at Tallahassee. He's decided he's going to get down on his... He's a nerd. He's playing games. Look at that. He wants to give Minnie a friendly hug as a lifetime wish. Let's definitely grant that one with that. Now, hang on a minute. Peach Blossom is already muscling in on the Minnehassee. And she's trying to vie for the attention of... and Minnie is coming in. She is not happy about this. Uh-oh, there's going to be a fight. They're all fighting over Tallahassee. Tallahassee is the ladies' man. Wow. Oh, dear, oh, dear. Look at this. Peachwater.
Funny, I like that.
Peachwater and Tallahassee are not happy with each other. And I'd say that Mini-Ninja... Oh, look, Mini-Ninja's got her claws out. Look at the look on her face there. Oh, and she's happened to rescue that friendship. And Regina J. Lacerta is not happy in the background. Let's go check. Oh, my Lord. I'm going to be exhausted by the end of this. Let's turn the volume down. Here is Regina J. Lacerta. She definitely wants to meet a vampire. She wants to brush Selphy Nix, and she wants to join the stylist career. Well, I'm not sure that that's such... Oh, my God, there's a fight going on in the background here. Look at this. Rustahassee has joined in as well. Oh, my Lord. All right, this is absolutely bonkers. I'm going to pause this. I'm exhausted. What, can I get some commentary? God damn. All right, so first things first, I think we need to speak to Mini Ninja, and you've got some explaining to do there, Mini. You weren't happy. You clearly weren't happy there when Peachwater decided to muscle in on your man. Have you got anything to say for yourself? Whew.
She was just... You know what? No, I'm not going to say anything I say will be used against me.
It will indeed. Now, I'm going to give you...
until proven innocent.
Well, I'm going to give you a couple of choices here because we've got a lifetime, couple of lifetime wishes for you, Minnie. And seeing as you've had such a hard time so far, you get to choose one. Do you want to learn the painting skill or would you want to buy a pet bowl? Of course, and all of these will get, once you achieve all these things, they will give you currency and we can give you some nice rewards. Or do you want to acquire vampiric sunscreen? There is a specific elixir that keeps running through your Sim's head. There will be no satisfaction until your Sim can acquire it. So what would you like, the sunscreen, a painting skill, or buying a pet bowl?
I guess we'll go with the sunscreen.
All right, there we go.
Because apparently she won't be happy unless she get it, but all right.
She wants to get a tan for Tallahassee.
She was just standing out in the sun, so I don't know what the heck was going on. And you be quiet there, Goatman.
Oh, Goatman. Goatman, let's turn up the volume. There we go. Now,
no, Minnie, I'm a goat lover. I'm not a goat, so you can't get me.
Oh dear. Now, guys, let us know in
Werewolves only.
Let us know in the chat room there if you can hear everybody fine. Now, somebody's just said that there's Tiger over in the background dancing by herself. Let's hop over there and see what she's up to. She is being entertained. She's enjoying music. There's a guitar next to her there. We can make her play that. She's decorated. She loves the decorations here. Her goal, remember, is a fairy tale finder. And I think we can... I don't know if we wanted to join the medical career. Play a trick on someone. Yeah, we definitely wanted to do that. And learn the handiness skill. I don't think we wanted to do that one, though. Let's make sure we've got everybody's traits set up before we do go any further. And, of course, we've got the Twitch Witch herself here, Queen Regina J. Lacerta, buying a pet bowl, learn the alchemy skill. Absolutely, we want her to learn alchemy, so no problems there. She has a little moodlet here called the Animal Familiar. Witches can have unique connections to animals, Selphy Nix. These pets become familiars and, some say, can help their masters cast more powerful spells. So there we go. Now let's make sure we're just keeping an eye on everybody's moodlets and their little needs down here. And it doesn't look like anybody's busting to go to the loo just yet. The mini ninjas, of course, are all purple. That's why all vampires must consume plasma from one of three sources. Drinking from other Sims, obtaining plasma juice packs from the fridge, or growing fresh plasma fruits. Mini Ninja, you are truly disturbing. You truly are.
Plasma fruit?
That's right. Let's go to Selphy Nix here and playfully chase Mini. Yes, we'll give him that one. Play in the toilet bowl. Absolutely, we'll give him that one.
Oh, yeah, give him that one.
Definitely, because yes. Tigerhawk Rosebud is going to get very upset about that. I'd say that Tiger looks like a bit of a clean freak. Let's go over to Tallahassee here. And what do we got here? He's wanting to meet a vampire. He's already done that. Brush Selphy Nix. He wants to give Mini a friendly hug. Let's unpause and see if we can see if he's going to pursue. Look at that look on his face. Look at that, will you? Oh, there goes Selphy. He's in the toilet. Let's go to Selphy. He is already in the loo, and he is licking the toilet bowl. Well done there, Selphy.
Go, Selphy.
Oh, my Lord. That is disgusting. Play in the toilet bowl. He is going to get that. No problem. Now, Tallahassee is a real Roman over. Look what's going on now. Can you believe this? I'm going to turn it down a little bit. He is actually... He's such a floozy! He's chatting up Tigerhawk Rosebud now! What the hell are you doing, man? It's the pink bunny suit. We thought we were giving him a hard time. The pink bunny suit is proving to be irresistible to the ladies.
Are you sure we didn't make him the floozy?
Oh my god, look at this. Look at this. Peach thinks
screwed up on that thing.
Peach thinks Tallahassee is okay. Oh my lord, this is not going to plan.
It's gotta be the it's gotta be the bunny slippers too. The shoes.
Oh yeah, the bunny shoes. Oh my giddy aunt. Let's go and have a look and see what I'm up to. Don't tell me I was chatting up McNinja. Let's have a look at the relationships here. And no, they're all looking pretty much okay. We'll expand that out one more time. Apparently I've made an acquaintance with somebody called Craig Elsa. All right, let's have a look at my lifetime wishes. Learn the logic skill. Become friends with Craig? Who the hell is Craig? I have no idea who Craig is. Anyway, I do not want to do that. I want to learn the logic skill, though. Absolutely do. Now, let's have a look. I am scared. Apparently, I've been scared by McNinja. Gee, thanks a lot, McNinja. Scaring poor little Sambo there.
Now that sounds about right.
Now, what's Rusty doing? Rusty is playing with the Twitch Witch herself. Look at this. They're playing ball out in the backyard. Okay, so they are definitely having fun there, and she's squeaky clean, experiencing the clean sensation of practicing personal hygiene. Let's see what other things. Buy a litter box. She can learn the... Oh, we definitely want her to learn the guitar skill. In fact, let's force that on Rusty, because we know for a fact that she wants to be a...
Yeah, she's the entertainer.
Yep, so somewhere around here is a guitar, and I'm trying to find out where it is. Pretty sure it was in one of the bedrooms somewhere. Does anyone remember where there's a guitar? Because we want to force...
I think it was where they were playing the music.
Oh, okay. Now let's zoom in there. Now, of course, we've got multiple levels in the house, so it's going to be a little bit hard to get around. Of course, I'm terrible controlling the camera, but where is the guitar? Where is it? I'm sure it's...
One floor down.
One floor down?
Right in front of the where Selphy was licking the toilet.
Oh, good lord.
It was right next to there.
Oh, there it is. Okay, all right. So here we are. Here's the guitar, and I want to click on that, and I want her to... Start a jam session. There we go. Jam. Yep. Okay, so let's go over and check out Rusty. Here she goes. Look at her. She's so funny. Floating around everywhere. This is hilarious. We'll watch her as she goes over, and we'll go to the chat room there. And Reggie is saying, I have to go for a bit. Got to take Screaming Baby for a walk around the block. Let's hope that Sambo doesn't do anything too strange with my sim while I'm gone. We will see about that, Regina J. Lacerta. Here we go. Here goes Rusty. This is the beginning of her career. Take a class in the guitar skill. Can we hear it?
That's cool. She floats right through the walls.
She does. And look at this. Tallahassee is impressed. Tallahassee is very impressed by Rusty playing the guitar.
Oh,
so
here we go.
So is Regina J. Lacerta. Oh, my Lord.
The bunny stud strikes again.
Yep, here he goes. Let's have a look. He is currently being intrigued. He is intrigued, but he was humiliated. I'm not sure who humiliated him, but he was humiliated by somebody. All right, so now we want to... we want to get rid of these. I want to get rid of some of these because... There we go. We'll get rid of that one. And I want her to learn... Oh, it's gone now. Damn, they don't last long enough. We definitely wanted to learn the guitar skill. No doubt about that. Let's turn it up a little bit more. Can you hear that? They're singing. Can you? And look at that. Selphy Nix is happy in the background as well. Oh, Rusty is getting down and into it. This is amazing. I think we need to take a photo. That's what we need to do. Let's see. Where is my inventory? Here we go. Take a photo. Where is it? There we are. Did that work? Did it take a photo? I'm not sure. Did it? Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, hang on. That's Rusty taking a photo. No. We don't want Rusty to take a photo. We want Tallahassee to take a photo. And get rid of the watching. Oh, he's clapping. All right, here we go. Here we are. All right, now, let's see. There she goes. Done. All right, now, that should obviously appear in our inventory. There it is, Untitled by Tallahassee Lucas. And you can click on these, and you can sell them, you can share them, give them a gift, give them as a gift, and all that sort of stuff. It is very, very cool. All right, let's go over and check out what Peach Blossom is doing. What is she up to? Looks like she is enjoying the decorations. Now, she's not being as much... Oh, what's this? Play a trick on Rusty Refrigerator. Absolutely, we definitely want her to do that. Meet someone new, definitely. definitely doing that. And off. Oh, it looks like she's off. Looks like she's off to play a trick. Is she? Let's have a look and see what it says. Looking out the window. We'll have to wait and see. But yes, you can see in the chat room there, somebody's saying, Booyah Shaka is saying, Bunny Stud. Absolutely. Hey, what am I doing? What am I doing down there? Wait a minute. What on earth was I doing? Oh, okay. So I was playing with Selphy Nix by the looks of things. All right. So we'll just let these guys have a little bit of autonomy in the meantime before we start commanding them to do crazy things. What are you doing? Are you going for it? Oh, she's in her swimming outfit. Her charming swimming outfit. There it is. Tigerhawk Rosebud with her cowboy boots and her cupcake boobs. All right, there we are. Going for a lovely little swim. All right, she looks like she's having fun. So we can leave her to it. Let's go and check out what Regina J. Lacerta is up to. And she's still being entertained by Rusty. And look at that, Rusty has actually leveled up in the guitar skill. Well done, Rusty. That is fantastic. She's well on her way to her rock career by the looks of things. Let's see if we can cancel that. There we go. And take a class in the guitar skill. Absolutely. Jam with another sim. Definitely. So she is well on her way to a rock career. Oh boy, this is going to be bonkers.
Rustahasty jam session.
It's Rustahasty, yes indeed. And Reggie is playing and... What the hell is Tallahassee up to? He's fulfilled. Of course he's fulfilled. He's wooing. Oh, there he goes. He's wooing every woman in the house. It has turned out that he has been the pink stud muffin from hell. And he's absolutely chatting up everybody. And uh-oh. Look at this. It's the vixen. Does she pay any attention to Tallahassee? No. She's not interested in him. Not one bit. This is incredible. And look at that. We got in the chat room there. Katella, you're saying not quite the Carlton? Not at all. Now look at this. Peach, all she's interested in is looking out the window. You would have thought that she would have been, you know, trying to get her way with everybody, but apparently not. Although Selphy Nix appears to like Peach. Watch a fish in a bowl. Yes, we'll give you that one. Sniff Sambo. Yes, we'll definitely give you that one. Now hang on. What is Peach doing? She's got a... Oh, look, she's thinking about Tallahassee. Here we go. It's all on, I reckon. She's going to go and hunt... look at this. She wants to go over and talk about flowers with Tallahassee. Of course she does. Talk about flowers. Yeah, I bet it's talking about flowers. Looks like they're going up a level. She's off to find Tallahassee. Look at this. Tallahassee is swimming in the pool. I wonder what swimming gear he's got on. Actually, maybe we should go and check that. Hang on a minute. Let's go and see. Oh, no, it's not Tallahassee. All right, so... Oh, Rust. Rust is drawing. Oh, my Lord, it's loud in here. And we've got me and Minnie chatting each other up, apparently. And there we go. Peach Blossom. Oh, my Lord, that is loud. We'll turn that right down. There we go. We've got Peach Blossom, who is chatting up Tallahassee already. And look at this. McNinja is not happy in the background. Oh, she is extremely upset. We can give her a trait here. Let's give that one. I don't know if you guys see what this one is. It is called Flirt. We have given her a little lifetime wish there of Flirt. So let's see what happens here. This is going to be nasty.
Oh, dear.
She's looking for her prey, says Megwin. Now, who's she going to flirt with? Oh, she's just... No, we don't want her to sit. We don't want her to sit. That's boring. Go on, off you go. And go and do one of your... Be friends with Selphy Nix. Join the music career. Acquire vampiric sunscreen. Or flirt. What's she going to do? She's going to go off and stargaze McNinja. That's boring. Come on. What's got to... I don't understand that. That's weird. Maybe
There's
we should...
There's nothing wrong with stargazing.
Well, it's not very exciting. Oh, hang on. What's wrong with... Let's go over and chat with Tigerhawk Rosebud. She's all... What's going on? She's not... Oh, she's all unhappy. She's crying in her crazy outfit. She's starving for moonlight. She needed to go for a wee. Let's have a look at her needs here. She's hungry. She's starving. And, oh, my Lord. She's gone for a wee in her swimming outfit. Look at that. What a terrible outfit. Oh, boy. What's she going to do? She's off to have a quick drink. So we'll follow her. But she's definitely because she's hungry. and she's craving for moonlight. Well, look, it's getting light. Look, outside. Outside, Tiger. It's nighttime now, and that means that the moon's going to be out. So you need to go outside, seriously. Oh, she's doing it. She's doing it. Uh-oh. She's come out to meet Peachwater, who is making it. Oh, what was that? Evil laugh. Tigerhawk Rosebud, you're supposed to be the good person. That is terrible. Let's see. Hey, look at it. Look at Peach. She's trying to flirt with Tigerhawk Rosebud. What on earth is going on? Seriously, Peach, you know no bounds. Oh, dear. We'll tell her to learn the mixology skill.
Well, it doesn't matter, remember?
Well, yeah, that's true. That is true. And there's Tallahassee the stud. All right, so we'll let these guys do their own thing for just a little bit longer. And then what we'll do is we will start directing these guys to find jobs and start... We want to start gathering stuff and we want to start crafting the garden and all the rest of it. But we thought it might be fun. Oh, God, what was that? Who's that? Who's that at the table? Oh, there's Reggie and there's Sambo. We'll go and see what Sambo's up to. Looks like he's having a bit of a meal. So everyone's got themselves a little bit hungry. Nom, 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 nom. And, oh, should we go and watch Tigerhawk Rosebud actually cook something? Because that could be kind of funny. Oh, it didn't sound like Sambo enjoyed whatever it was that he was eating then. Dear, oh dear. He was choking on it. All right, so here we go. Tigerhawk Rosebud.
Helps if looks you like, eat slower.
Yeah. Well, Tiger's making herself some hot dogs by the looks of things, I think. Looks that way. There she goes. She's off. And is she going to... What's she doing? Oh, God. Is she going to put them in the microwave? Yep, looks like it. Oh, and... Yep, Reggie's getting a bit annoyed because she wants to use the microwave as well. Let's speed this up a little bit. Now, you can see her cooking skill went up there. Looks like everybody's hungry at the same time. Now, why aren't you sitting down? Oh, she is going to sit down. All right, let's go and check out Mr. Stud Muffin himself, the Tallahassee. Oh, he's not happy. He's a bit cranky, isn't he? He's not happy.
All of his girls are in the same place.
Oh, my Lord. Look who it is! Look who it is over there! Can you believe it? McNinja is in her lovely outfit. Look at that outfit, will you, folks? That is sensational. Let's see what Tallahassee does with that. Because she's got flippers, she's got mermaid, and she's got the cupcake boobs. Will Tallahassee be able to resist this table of temptation? It is temptation table indeed. Now, what I want to know, by the way...
Pick your poison, Tallahassee.
I'm going to pause it right there. Hello, the blocksmiths. Good evening, Sambo. They say, how's the tooth coming along? And my tooth is coming along just fine. Thank you very, very much. This is Lightning Farron, Sambo. Why are you sticking your nose in relationships? It's not me. Shokashuko is saying, Reggie probably poisoned Sambo's food. What I want to know, guys, is I can't remember how to take a screenshot. We know how to take photos. Does anybody in Mumble or anyone in the YouTube Live know how we take one? Because I can't remember. I'm pretty sure there's a special button. Hang on, maybe while we wait for answers to come through, we'll go and have a look in the options. I don't think there's any in here. Do any of you guys know in the Mumbles whether or not we can? I know there's a like a screenshot key combination of some description. Do any of you guys know? I can't remember it.
No? Try press C.
C? Okay, let's try that. Oh! Look at that! Look at that! There was actually a screenshot. Oh, thank you very much, Swift Delusion. We'll do that again. We'll get a nice angle on these guys. And that should do. There we go. Thank you very much. C. Now, where do they appear? I wonder if they appear in our inventory or not. High school diploma... look at that, Minnie's got a foot and handball. Very interesting. Maybe it appears on our wall. Maybe on our scrapbook. No, that's a memory. Does anyone know where they appear? Statistics, biography? No. Hey, let's go to the chat room here. Let's see, there's a camera icon on the panel. Oh, is there as well as C? Hang on, where's the panel? Oh, there it is there. Look at that, screenshot camera. C. Yep. Okay. Cool. Now, does anyone know how we find them? Information screenshot has been saved. Oh, to the Sims 3 game launcher. That's where we go. All right. Would you like to learn more about temperature? Yeah. Why not? Here we go. Temperature. Over the course of each day, the temperature of the world will change. Good stuff. To prevent your Sim from coming too cold, be sure to wear outerwear before heading out. Being frozen is a dangerous state for a Sim to be in, and being out in the sun too long, like me, we can make them sunburned. Oh dear. All right, so there we go. They are in the Sims 3 launcher, so we'll be able to upload these later on, I guess. Rusty Refrigerator has just grasped the basics of painting. She'll always remember that moment where it all began to come together. Yes, we'll share that memory. There she is. Look at that. That is Rusty herself. We'll share that to Facebook and Twitter, and yes, we shall do that, and we'll wait for that to share. And while that happens, we'll go into on your page. Oh, okay, I might have just spammed my page with a whole bunch of photos, and I'm very sorry if that's the case. Tigerhawk Rosebud just went swimming, a dip in the water. Share this memory, why not? Let's also share that to Facebook and Twitter, might as well. And of course, you've got to remind me, guys, to keep checking on all of these memories. There we go. All done. Okay, I think that's all of them. Yes, that'll do for now. All right, so let's unpause this and see what's going on. Looks like they're all too busy eating to be worried about any crazy relationships. Oh dear. Tigerhawk Rosebud is choking on her meal.
Tell us how we.
Name, Charcuni.
Oh, listen to that voice. He is definitely a ladies' man. I'm just going to flick through everybody's traits here. Grow up. Oh, look at this. Peach Blossom wants to grow up with Tallahassee Lucas. You got it. You can have that wish. Tallahassee Lucas doesn't have any anymore. Do I? What's this one? Jam with another Sim. Yes, we'll definitely take that. Many ninjas' wishes are still all there. Rusty Refrigerator, join a painting career. No, she's a rock star. We don't want to do that. And Selphy Nix wants to sniff Tigerhawk, Rusty, and playfully chase Minnie. Interesting. All right, so now that everybody's eaten, I think it's definitely going to be time for us to start doing a few things manually. Now, that includes, of course... Oh, what's going on over here? Wait a minute. What's going on over here? Oh, I thought there was a bit of action happening there, but no, they're all getting tired. Oh, they're all getting tired now. Okay, this is going to be very interesting. I think we need to go and check on Roman over himself, Mr. Rusty, Mr. Rustahassee Tallahassee, because we want to see what he is doing. This is going to be interesting. I wonder if he's going to go to bed by himself or whether he's going to try and woo some of the wiles of all the lovely ladies in the house. This will be very interesting. Or is he just a big tease and he's just going to go to bed on his own? You know what? It looks like he's just going to bed on his own. Oh, my Lord. Well, there you go. What a guy. Let's go and check all the rest of these folk. They're all in bed by the looks of things. Everyone's gone to... Oh, hey, Peach. Stop chatting up, Sambo. You're supposed to be going to bed. And Tigerhawk Rosebud has decided to forego bed and play some pool. We know what I'm doing, chatting up peach water. Mini Ninja is sitting on the edge of a bath. What the hell is she doing? Mini, why are you sitting on the end of a bath?
I like to play with the water.
That is just bizarre.
No water in the tub.
That is the weirdest thing ever. Let's go and check out Rusty Refrigerator. She's put herself to bed, and Selphy Nix is also asleep outside on a chair. Oh, wait a minute. What's going on here? What is going on here? Where is Mini Ninja? Oh, I see. She's off to bed as well by the looks of things. All right, so we've let these guys do their own thing. I think it is definitely time for us now to start forcing some of these issues and also to start doing some decorating because, of course, the house is just as we bought it and not much else. We'll just make sure that everybody is asleep. What's she off to do? She's off to dance. How funny is that? It is Tigerhawk Rosebud. All she wants to do, just like in every MMO, is dance. Everyone else has gone to sleep, but no, she wants to start boogieing.
Oh, what else is there? Come on.
Oh, hello, Tiger. You've joined us in chat, have you? Look at her go. This is I think we absolutely made your... Look at her! Look at those dance moves, will you? Woo! We've definitely got to get a photo of that.
Oh, God.
Hang on. Wait till we get it. There we go. Woo! There you go. All right, so hopefully that will go on my wall, and she is boogieing on down, apparently to classical music. So, there you go. Look at it. Get on down. Oh, my Lord. You got some hot dance moves going on there. I got to say, Tigerhawk, that's disturbing. I think what we're going to do is we're going to make her go to bed. Now, let's see. Where's a free bed around here? There's one. No, that's not free. Maybe we could pop her in there. Who's that? That's with Minnie. Maybe we don't want to... I don't think there are actually any free beds. We'll go down a level. And we'll go and see if there are any over here. No, this is all entertainment around here. I'm trying to find another bed. Is that why... Maybe that's why you haven't gone to bed, actually, Tiger, because there aren't any. There's someone
down...
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. There's a big double bed down there. Okay, we can pop her to bed and make her go to sleep. There we go. And we'll speed things up a little bit. And she's turned off the music, and she's in her genie outfits, and there she goes, and that is it. They are all in bed. Let's speed this up now and let everybody... Oh, wait a minute. What's going on? Do you guys hear that? Something happened. There was definitely something that happened there in the Sims household, because it's not only locked up by the looks of things, but there was an event, and I heard that crazy music. You've just adopted an indoor pet. What? What do you mean we've adopted an indoor pet? There it is there, in fact. That's it running around. What the hell? Look, it's gone and got... Wait. Okay, I have no idea. No, that's Selphy Nix. Yes, we want to learn about this. Cat and pet and dog care. No, we know about... We've already got... I don't get it. We've already got a pet. How did that work? I have no idea. Maybe it's just a notification for Selphy Nix, perhaps. I'm not too sure.
Yeah, you need to buy a litter box.
Yeah, I'm just thinking, does he have a litter box? Does he have one?
I don't think so.
Oh, man. Oh, wait a minute. He's getting up onto the bed of... Who is that? Wake up, Tigerhawk. No, we don't want to do that. Tigerhawk, what's he complaining about now? Okay, maybe we do need to buy a litter box, actually.
It looks like he's hungry.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Nobody
fed the cat. Let's go to his needs. I don't think he's got any needs. Playfulness. Pets don't receive opportunities. Pets don't have jobs. Oh, he's meowing. He's not very happy, is he? Where's his needs, though? There they are. Oh, it's a female cat, apparently. Okay. There you go. Right, sorry about that, Selphy. Didn't actually know that.
That explains everything.
Well, yeah. All right, let's go into...
There you go.
Let's go into buy mode. Come on, it's about time. We haven't been in here for a while. Now what we're going to do is try and find a... Oh, my Lord, how are we going to find this? We need to find a... What have we got in our family inventory, by the way? Oh, the prim and proper. That's right. Now, we got ourselves this neat little... couch, which was sent as a gift from one of our viewers. So I think we need to put that down somewhere. That would be kind of nice. So where can we pop it down? Maybe will it fit over here? Yeah, it'll fit in the corner there. There we go. So that is the prim and proper. Perfect. All right, so what else have we got here? We need things, kids, no, pets. Here we go, pet essentials. All right, now we're cooking with gas. And we need to find somewhere to put the litter box, maybe over there as well, I think, maybe. Let's spin around. Okay, so can we find a litter box? A cheapo chow bowl, bowls, pet bed, dogs, cats, miscellaneous. Maybe it's miscellaneous. The love rock, Sir Bricks-a-Lot, no, bird tree. Where will I find... Maybe there isn't... Oh, there we go, kitty bag. What's that? What's a kitty bag? Colourful kitten enclosure. No, we don't want that. Food bowl, a wall dancer... Oh, we could give them a wall dancer. That could be kind of fun. Yeah, we'll pop that down there. They're those things that bobble and bob around, you know, kind of cool. We could give her a tandem pet house. A litter box of the future. There we go, the litter box of the future. And this is cleaning dirty litter boxes is a chore of the past. The litter box of the future makes excellent use of the most futuristic feature of all, lasers. Pew pew! Cat refuse is automatically vaporized in a matter of minutes. Warning, vapor may be stinky. Now we can get a couple of different colors. I think we should get the bright pink one, and I think we should put it out somewhere that Selphy Nix is gonna like. Let's see, maybe we'll pop it over there. There we go.
The toilet.
Yeah. Now let's go back to live mode and get Selphy Nix and let's see if he wants to use, there we go, get him to use the kitty litter, the laser vaporing kitty litter from the future box. Oh my lord. Okay, this is crazy. Let's just speed it up a little bit. All right, let's see what happens here. All right, in they go. Oh, he's using it, I think. Yes, he's using it. Oh, look away, folks, look away. But I'm really keen to see what happens after he's done his business. Oh, and he's sniffing around. Yes, he's giving it a bit of a pat, just like an ordinary cat would. Oh, my God. Okay, so it just got all vaporized. Very interesting. All right, that is definitely a kitty litter of the future. Let's speed all of this up and go to the morning. You can see out in the background there, the day is dawning. And hopefully we're going to have some of these folks. Yes, there's Rust. Rust is up already. Let's go and see what she's up to. She's eating. We got McNinja, what's she up to? She's still sleeping in, of course she's a vampire. We've got me, I am still sound asleep, yep. We've got Tigerhawk Rosebud, and look at this, Tallahassee is up. Now, what we want to do is, we want to find out, sleep until fully rested. I want to pause this because he's got to go and be a, let's see, where is he? Here we go. He's got to be a 5-star chef. So I reckon we need him to try and start finding a job. So let's go to jobs and professions, find a profession. Here we go. And we will let him do that. Nice and easy. Let's make sure, see if anyone else is, oh my lord, look at this. It is the Twitch Witch. And she is in her gnome outfit, but here we go. A singer for Tallahassee. No, we don't want that. Here is the Twitch Witch in her night gear. Let's not forget that she has a purple beard. Oh, my lord.
It's not a beard, it's a neck warmer.
Oh, my lord. Oh, look at that. That is poor Reggie. Dear, oh, dear. Now, what does she need to be? She needs to be a mystic healer. So she doesn't really have to worry too much about a job. I think we can leave her on her own. Peach Blossom is getting up. Look at that. Peach Blossom is in her riding helmet outfit and her sleeping gear. Of course, we all remember that one. And no doubt that is going to be put to our test
that one now.
Later on. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. That is terrible. Now, her one is to be a heartbreaker. All right. So we'll leave her alone for now. We've got Sambo. What's Sambo up to? Oh, there's Sambo running around with his top off, and it looks like he's over to talk about computers with Tallahassee. So they're going to nerd it out by the looks of things. Oh dear. All right, let's go and see what Rusty Refrigerator. Oh, there is tension between Rusty and Regina J. Lacerta. That is not looking good at all. Dear, oh dear, oh dear. We need her to start looking for a career. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's a toy!
You know her?
Oh my lord. Okay, there are all sorts of shenanigans going on here. This is nasty. What I want to do is I want to get Rust and get her to a computer so that we can start... there we go, there's a computer. Let's get her looking for... oh no, it's not. It's a television. Dear, oh dear. Where's the computer? Is it down there? There we go. Jobs and professions. Find a profession. So off you go, Rust. You have to go and find a profession. She always looks so forlorn and so upset. Dear, oh dear. Has Tigerhawk Rosebud got up yet? No, she's still sleeping. Oh my god, what a lazy bum. Good lord. Okay, we're going to actually just wake her. Oh, here you go. Available jobs. Look at this. Rusty, a singer, Absolutely. A singagram novice. You're going to start off as a singing telegram. Interesting. Okay, so we'll accept that career and enter the stage name. Yeah. Entering a stage name for a performer. Oh, okay. Now, this is where we need to go to Mumble. Okay, very cool. What is Rusty's stage name going to be? And is it Rustahassee? So let's go to the Mumbles here.
Oh, man.
Let's go and check out who we got in here. Blindrage, do you have any ideas for a stage name?
Katella says retro Rusty.
Which what, Rusty?
Retro Rusty.
Oh, retro Rusty. You know what? That sounds good to me. We'll backspace all of this. Here we go. Retro Rusty. There we go. Enter a stage name. Edit.
You should spell Rusty with R-H-U-S-T-Y.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Mm. Just like all of the stars do, I guess. Let's go and have a look at her. Yep, she's found one. Now she's going to go off and paint. Of course, Rusty does paint in real life, so that's kind of cool. There we go. All right, that's all that done. Now, did Tallahassee find himself a job, or is he still looking? What's he doing here? He's chatting for... What? You're not meant to be chatting with someone. You're meant to be searching for a job. Find a profession. God, he's always being a Roman over, isn't he? There we go. Okay, and available jobs. A singing... No, we don't want you to be a singing telegram either. You've got to be a five-star chef, so we definitely want you to find another profession. Come on, man. Off you go. Singagram? No! Stop being a singagram. Jobs and professions.
You can flick through them.
Oh, can we?
There's arrows on left and right.
Ah, here we go. Profession, sport, medical, business, coffee courier, criminal decoy, a kitchen scullion. Thank you for letting me know that. I would have been there forever. There we go. You can see he is a kitchen scullion. Now, I think what we should do is we should find jobs for all of these people. Peachwater is a heartbreaker. Let's see if we can find her a job. And go on, jobs and professions. Find a profession, and we'll speed that up. And hope, oh, she's still in her riding outfit. Now, why? What are you doing? She's playing. She's playing with a Selphy. No, 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 no. We want you to come over here and find a job. There we go. Gosh, she's got such an evil laugh. Come on. Alright, here we go. Now, what do we want Peach to be? She could be, remember her lifetime wishes to be a heartbreaker. She could be a magician, a stylist, can you imagine her being a babysitter? How would that work? A babysitter who's trying to bed everybody in the town, an investigating eavesdropper, an architectural designer, an acrobat, a firefighter, water girl. Where do you think she's going to find the most people to pick up? Maybe a fashion fledgling? What do you guys think? Fashion.
Looking at a restaurant.
Yeah, you really need her at a restaurant, don't you? Firefighter. We'll cancel that. We'll get her to look again. There we go. Find a job. All right, professional sports, criminal, music, medical, business, a rabbit fan, a music fan. Ooh, she could be a music fan, but we don't really want her to go down the music career. No, we don't want any of those. We'll find some more. Let's see, organ donor. I don't think they're changing, actually. Oh, yeah, no, they are. Cancel that. And find... jobs and professions. Come on. Oh, she's off to eat. Good Lord. No, we want... Yeah, we're going to make you hungry because we want you to find a job. We want everybody to have a job. Let's see. Well, yeah, I know. Jobs, find a job. Let's see, criminal. Maybe she could be a criminal because she is evil after all, isn't she? I don't know. What do you guys think? A local crime syndicate?
Klepto, right?
Yeah. Okay, let's accept that. There you go. She is a decoy. And she's in the criminal career. All right, so Tallahassee has one. Tigerhawk Rosebud is currently unemployed. We need to throw her on a computer. Let's see if we can find one. Oh, it's very swanky, this house, isn't it? Good lord. There's a computer. There we go, Tigerhawk Rosebud. And go and find yourself a job. Go on. Off she goes. Alright, let's see if we can get her to work. Sports fan, no. Organ donor. Oh, journalism, paper girl. That could be interesting. Law enforcement, snitch. Let's see. Well, I guess it's a job for a start. Why not? There we go. Accept a career. You are a paper girl now. And I am currently unemployed, so we want to find me a job as well. Oh, boy. You know what? Looking after all these folks is hard work. Tell ya. Let's go down a couple of levels. There we go. Where's the computer gone? I wish I could remember where the computer was all the time. I'm always forgetting. Is it over here? No, maybe it's down another level. Oh, there we go. Alright, you need to go find a job. Go on. Oh, he's having a bath, is he? Alright, we want to get rid of that. Come on. There he goes. Alright, so you need to find yourself a job, please, Sambo. Here we go. Alright, so what did I... Oh, hang on. I'd forgotten what I want to be. I need to be an international super spy. Alright, so that means I'm going to have to go down the law enforcement career. Here we go. Rabid fan. Law enforcement snitch. Okay, here we go. I am a brave sim. Done like a dinner. Got myself a lifetime wish. He wants to throw a party. Yeah, we'll give him that.
A snitch in the same house as a criminal. That should be interesting.
Yeah, I know. We've got a criminal in there. God, that music was so... What, did you hear those sound effects? They were so loud. Good lord. All right, so let's have a look here. What do we got? We got Mini Ninja who needs a job as well. So I think we'll go over and find that computer again. And oh, no, get off there, Tallahassee. We'll get her to find a job or maybe a profession.
Minnie should be a doctor since she's a vampire.
Ah, I see. Yeah, that's not bad. What's she doing? Come on. No, don't go and talk to Sambo. We want you to get on there and find a job.
Well, maybe with Reggie wanting to be a healer, Doctor could be a healer for her as well.
Now, that's a good idea. That's a very good idea. Come on, Minnie. Minnie doesn't want to find a job.
That sounds like real life.
No.
Why does she not want to find a job? She's disobeying us. She just wants... Look at that. She just wants to chat up Tallahassee again.
She can't go out in the day yet.
Maybe that's why. Jobs and professions. Find a job. Come on. Oh, and look at this. Rusty is in her singing telegram outfit. All right, very cool.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my Lord. All right, there we go. Come on, Minnie. Now, let's take a photo of that. Oops.
Oh, Rusty's thinking about Tallahassee's now.
Yeah, I know. I just saw that. Let's see. Mini Ninja. A test subject in science. Accept. Easy. That was easy. Done. Let's see. Let's have a look at her gig schedule. Oh, she hasn't got any gigs. Poor. Oh, look. She's thinking about Mini Ninja. Interesting. Okay. Has everybody got a job? No. Reggie doesn't have a job, so we've got to go and find a profession for Reggie. Go on. Off you go. Alright, let's see what comes up. Okay, a singergram, no. A novice trickster magician, that could be cool. A stylist. Oh, an amateur babysitter in the daycare. Or an architectural designer. Ooh, what do you guys think? Do we want it to be a magician or a babysitter? Hang on, let's have a look and see what her objectives are again. She wants to be a mystic healer. Yeah, so what was that you suggested before? I think a doctor, wasn't it?
Yeah, a doctor.
All right, let's have a look in here. I'm not sure if it's possible, by the way, to actually try and mix these up or not. I don't know if when you redo it, whether it refreshes them. I'm not sure. Magician, they're all saying in the chat room, make her be a magician. Oh, look at that, an organ donor in medical career. Oh, we could do that. Well, that is the medical career, so we could start her off in that. The hospital could always use some caring Sims who have a sharp logical mind, a steady hand, and a willingness to put in long, erratic, and unconventional hours. Be prepared, because contributing to the wellness of others starts at the bottom of the bedpan. Well, I think you're right, though. I think we should give her a medical career. And there we go. All right, all done. So to me, it looks like everybody's got a job. Let's go and check there. Mini Ninja is a test subject. Let's go and check what Tallahassee's up to, by the way. Oh, he's just playing games. I see. Fine. All right, so it looks like Reggie is an organ donor. We've got Peach Blossom, who is a decoy and is into crime. We've got Tallahassee, who is a kitchen hand, basically. We've got Tigerhawk Rosebud, who is enjoying a movie there with Mini Ninja. There you go. That's a nice little photo. And she is a paper girl. We've got Sambo, who is in the law career, who's going to the loo, or can't decide to go to the toilet because he's scared witless by a ghost, by the looks of things. And he's going to be an international superpower. No, he's going to be an international super spy. So he's definitely on the right career track. We've got Mini Ninja, who is the test subject. And of course, we've got Rusty Refrigerator, who is a singing telegram. Oh my giddy aunt. And the phone's ringing, apparently. I don't even know where the phone is. Where's the phone? Oh my God. There it is. No, is that the phone? No, that's a smoke alarm. Okay, we're going to have
answer the smoke alarm, Sambo. Good idea.
Yeah, well, I don't know. We're just making sure everyone's got
inventory.
Lifetime wishes. Become friends with Rusty. Yes, we'll take that. Learn the athletic skill. Why not? Tallahassee can transform into a werewolf. Absolutely, we want that one. Without a doubt. Oh, my Lord. And Mini Ninja and Rusty and the rest of them look like they're... Hang on. Is he going to transform? He's transforming. What's he doing? What the heck is that that he's chasing?
I think it's Peach.
It's Peach too. Yeah, she turned into her small fairy thing.
Oh my Lord. All right. look at that! Peach is casting a spell! Oh my Lord, this is interesting. Okay, so looks like SamboNZ and Peachwater are having a bit of a chat.
Rusty just scared him.
Rusty's
just scaring everyone.
Yeah, let's go watch Rusty. This is very interesting. Hey, were they hugging? Wait a minute.
Peach and Sambo are talking.
Yeah.
Yeah. Peach is getting her groove on.
Oh, dear.
They're playing cops and robbers.
They're
playing cops and robbers.
Yeah, let's go to the relationships here, and that is definitely growing. Oh, dear.
You guys are going to be in the...
I don't want to bust you, baby, but I have to.
Oh, my Lord.
It's like Batman, Catwoman.
Oh, look at this. Look at this. It could be Rustahussy. It could be Rustahussy in the making, folks. No. What's he decided to do? Oh, he's off to chat with someone. Oh, but Rusty is following him, though. Does Rusty have a crush on Tallahassee? It could be. No, she's wandering off.
No,
she's wandering away. What's she doing? She just floats through everything. And she's decided it's time for bed. Dear, oh dear. What's Mini Ninja doing? She's off to do some artwork. We've got Reggie chasing her. Sambo is... What's he doing? He's happy. He's found himself a new friend. We've got Tigerhawk Rosebud, who does like the pool table. I must admit, she's been playing that a lot. Oh, and do you see that? She just shot the cue ball off the table. You definitely need to do some practice there. That wasn't very good. Oh, dear.
I've done worse shots.
Dear me. Oh, that's loud. Oh, my God. Oh, good Lord. there's another bug in The Sims, and it just, that music goes completely loud. Oh my lord, we're miles away from it, and it's still loud. Ah! There we go. All right, now it looks like Minnie is painting, and let's see what Selphy Nix is up to. Where is Selphy? Hello, Selphy. Oh, Selphy is asleep on the couch outside. It looks like everybody's going to bed. Wow, that music is so loud. Good lord. Yet another bug. And somebody's going... It's Reggie. She's skinny dipping in the pool. Reggie is nude swimming. Thank you very much for that, Regina J. Lacerta. Oh my god. It's actually her skinny dipping. Just like real life. Oh my god. Reggie, what were you thinking? Seriously, do not get out of the pool. Oh my god.
That's Peach?
That's Peach.
Oh, wait a minute, it's Peach. It is Peach. Ooh, okay.
That's Peach skinny dipping.
We're, all right, lucky there. Lucky. What's Reggie doing? Oh, of course. Reggie is fast asleep. Tallahassee. And Tiger is... What's wrong with Tiger? Let's have a look at your... Where's your needs, etc. Oh, look, she's learning. Oh, she's got cooking to learn. Interesting. All right, so maybe we should actually tell her to start going to cook, because we should actually look at everybody's skills. Currently don't have any skills. Oh, well, that's going to be what we do next, is give everybody skills and try and get them actually skilled up. Painting was for Minnie, so she's doing that at the moment. Looks like Rust has got guitar and painting. Yep, and a few of them don't have any skills. Interesting. All right, so Tiger needs some as well. Right. All right, so I think that's what we can do in a future episode without a doubt. That is not me, says Reggie in the chat room. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I actually got that wrong. Sorry. Whoopsie. Oh, she's not happy about that either. Gosh, these guys are... They get in such bad moods. It's terrible.
Feed me.
Feed me. All right, let's go have a look at... there's Selphy. There he is. All right, so no, he's happy. He's content. Look at that. Itching to scratch. He's starting to get that urge. But you've got yourself a very fancy kitty litter thing. But that is so typical of Peach Blossom, isn't it? Skinny dipping there, but there's nobody around to see her, which is very interesting. Now, where was her career? Oh, hang on, wait a minute. We need to actually select her. There we go. Her career was a decoy. All right, so I think skills are definitely what we're going to do next. And we also need to sort out a few things in the house in terms of the organization of them. And oh, don't you start making noise again. He is making noise. Now, let's not forget, of course, that in this game, you can go all the way out. So we haven't even touched on this yet. We are, let's not forget, in a town. Yes, we're in a town, and this is Starlight Shores. So there is heaps and heaps of stuff that we can do. We need to send them out here and start leveling up their careers. We can get them to go fishing, shopping, hunting for gems, a whole bunch of stuff that we haven't even touched on yet. So that's definitely something that we're going to have to do in our next episode, without a doubt. And let's not forget also that we've got all these other households here, and these houses are ones that we're going to put in all of our other Sims, like, for example, Katella and Blindrage. And that's going to be a whole bunch of fun as well. Can't wait to do that. Let's go in and see what Sambo's up to. What is he doing? Oh, he's just been... All he seems
hungry.
To do... Yeah, well, all he seems to do is go to the loo. I don't get it. He's either on the toilet or on the computer. Although, I guess that's kind of normal. I suppose.
There's normal life there, Sambo.
Oh, hang on.
Feed me.
Hang on. What's going on here?
Selphy says feed him.
Feed me.
Oh, look.
Do you have a pet bowl?
No, do I don't you? Think we do. So we'll check that out in a minute.
Place a pet bowl.
All right, let's go have a look. Look, he wants
you're
a
cat,
scratch.
You can starve.
And where's
I'll
Selphy?
I'll eat you.
Okay, there's Selphy. we'll put a cat bowl out here.
Go catch a mouse.
We'll go to buy mode. We'll go to... Where were the pets? I can't remember now. Pets, there we go. All right, so we want a cheapo chow bowl. Oh, a pet toy crate. So we'll definitely put some pet toys down there. There you go, just for Selphy. Another little kitty litter box. We can pop that out. Actually, maybe we'll put that up against the wall. There we go. What else have we got here? A pet house. There we go, a nice big pet house for you, Selphy. No, that's too big. Space age pet. What's this?
Oh, and one more thing.
Yeah.
You humans have to feed me, not Selphy feeds herself.
Oh, I see.
So one of you has to go and feed me.
All right, well, let's get a pet bowl out if we can find one. What do we got?
There's an ocean right there. Just go catch a fish.
Yeah, you'd think so. Cheapo
cat. I'm not a hunting cat. I'm indoor cat.
Futuristic.
Oh, well.
Look at this. Treat your pet to a futuristic way of enjoying a tasty meal with this advanced design. Okay, well, we'll put that over in the corner. And we'll go have a look at that. And we'll go back to live mode. And what is this? So, can we actually click on it? There we go. Guard object. Oh, so I have to select on me then, do I? And then, let's see. Can I... Feed. Oh, fill bowl. So we can fill the bowl for $10, and then we can feed Selphy Nix. There we go. All right, so let's watch and see what happens then. Bloody hell, what the heck was Peach doing in the background there? Oh, look, there's a whole bunch. Tigerhawk Rosebud has taken it upon herself to fill the bowl as well, and then she's off to... All right, so is that all we need to do now that we've filled
Thank
the bowl?
Thank you, Masters.
I guess so. I mean, let's go to selfie and can we actually click on that? Eat from bowl. There we go. We'll force him to eat from the bowl. Meow. Go on. Stop that. Stop sitting. There we go. Go on. Off you go. Oh, did you hear that? Did you hear that? There's shenanigans going on somewhere. I heard some supernatural sounds. And I don't know where... Oh, what's going on over there? Wait a minute. Wait. Just a minute. Wait, what's going on here? Will you look at this, folks? Oh, no. No. I can't believe this. No.
They're just sharing a bed. It's not so bad.
Peach Blossom.
Sambo.
Peach Blossom is lying in bed with Sambo, but Peach...
Ooh, they're cuddling.
Peach
Blossom.
Peach
Blossom.
Peach Blossom. Look, they're both dreaming of Selphy Nix, though. What the hell? What the hell?
That's because they love me.
Oh, my Everyone giddy loves me. Aunt. Okay, I think that deserves a screenshot right there. There we go. And look at this.
She's dreaming about holding hands.
By the way, I forgot about all these things up the top here. Minnie just completed a painting valued at $13. Sell it for cash or drag it onto the wall and hang it. We must remember to do that, actually. Absolutely must remember to do that. In fact, let's go to Minnie and find her. Oh, my Lord. She's in her night clothes. There we go. Now, let's pause this just for a second. And we should
pause it on Minnie's nightclothes.
Yeah. We'll go to her inventory, and there is... Where's her painting? I can't find it. Huh? I thought it said to go... It's definitely not in the
collection.
Might
still be on the easel.
Oh, really? Yeah, we'll go find the easel. There it is. There's the easel. Okay. And has she painted it? Let's have a look. Maybe she's unfinished. No, it said that she did finish.
Might be in the house inventory.
There is more than one.
Okay, hang on. We've got to select her first. There we go. Take painting. All right, take the painting. Does that mean we have to wake her up? Sorry, Minnie. Ah, there it is. All right, now you can go to bed. It's okay. Now you can go to bed. We'll let you go to bed. Sleep. There you are. All right, so now that she actually has that, we can actually hang it on the wall. So that'd be nice. So let's go out into a public area. Oh, God. What? What the hell was that? Did you guys hear that? That sounded like an alien abduction to me. Ooh.
Aliens?
There's aliens
in this country.
Oh, yeah, that sounded like a UFO.
All right, let's go down a level. And let's go hang Minnie's picture on the wall. We'll pop it out over there. Wait a minute. No, I don't want to name it. I want to put it up there. There you go, Minnie. Your painting is now on the wall. That is something what you did. Very, very cool. All right, now let's go back and check up on these guys. What on earth are they doing? We definitely want to share that memory. Oh, man, don't tell me these two are going to get it on. Now, let's see. Going to the chat room here, I haven't gone into the YouTube chat room. I'm very sorry because we've been flat out here in the game. Peach, that was sneaky. The Silent Gamer 2011 is saying Sambo has a crush. Sambo has a crush. I do not. Sambo and... Oh, look at that.
It sure looks like you do.
Well, the Screaming Donkey, a.k.a. Tallahassee, is saying Peach and Sambo sitting in a tree. Yeah. Yeah. try to lose.
You guys dream about computers. You guys dream about food, the same food.
I'm not going to try.
Someone you want to take pictures of her?
No, 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 no. The Christian entertainment
on the internet
is saying try to woohoo. I'm not going to. They both. The blocksmith is saying they both dreamed of the cat. These boxing gloves.
Cops.
Oh my lord! Would you like to learn more about reinforceable behavior? Yes. Pets maybe. Oh my god! This is all about the pet. Uh oh. What has Selphy Nix got himself up to? What's he doing? What are you doing?
La, la, I did nothing. La 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 la.
That is bad. Bad Selphy. Bad Selphy.
Do you poop on the rug?
How do we tell him off? Look at him. What's he doing? Stop doing that, you naughty cat.
Naughty you don't need cat. This. You have the internet, right?
Run around, guard the house. No, 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 no. Groove. Skittish about the full moon. Customized.
Humans have to train me. Remember that humans have to train me.
Oh my lord. Okay, we're just going to go in and check.
I am free.
Oh no, we didn't want to do that. Yes, we don't want to do that. Whoopsie. Good lord. Okay, he's turning into a problem. A problem. Oh, look! Look what he's done! How do we. Oh my god, oh my god. Wait a minute. It looks like somebody's work car has arrived. Who is that? Don't tell me they're all asleep. Oh my god, this is going to be bad.
Okay, we won't tell you they're all asleep.
There's one.
They're all asleep.
They're all asleep.
Oh god, this is a bad start. Now, what's happening here? I was just thinking of myself.
Is that a car for a job?
Yeah, that's a car for a job. Oh my god, let's see who's around. There's Peachwater, there's Tallahassee, Tigerhawk Rose. Oh, it's Tigerhawk!
You have 1 hour to reach your car.
Right. Well, it looks like Tiger...
Oh, you're thinking about Peach there, Sambo.
I know, that was terrible. It looks like Tigerhawk Rosebud is off to her job. Let's remind ourselves of what it was. She is... No, wait a minute. This is Peach. Peach is off to her job, and she is a criminal. So it looks like she's getting taken to...
No, you were right the first time.
Yeah, where's she going?
Tiger.
That's Tiger. Tiger. She's a paper girl.
Oh, okay. Oh, whoops. Sorry about that. I've got to learn to control this much better. So she is... What's she doing?
She's a paper girl.
So she's wandering around doing her job in the city by the looks of things. So we'll leave her be. All right, it's Tiger. Let's see what Sambo is up to. Oh, my lord. Oh, what's going on here? What is going on here? And someone else is... They're having a bit of a chat still. That's McNinja now. Uh-huh. Now he's having a chat with McNinja. I see how it goes. Okay, Rusty Refrigerator is... She's learning her art skill. Good girl. Very good girl. Regina J. Lacerta is... Oh my god, what the hell is that she's wearing? She's off outside to cause trouble by the looks of things. She's going for a jog, is she? No, it looks like she might be going to her job. Yes, she is off to her job. And let's remind ourselves of what she is. She is an organ donor. All right, that's very good. Peach Blossom is... What's Peach... Oh, my God. She is trying to pick up Tallahassee here. And look at that. There are stinky bowls all around the place. We've got McNinja over the side there. And it looks like she is off to eat a mac and cheese. They haven't cleaned up the mess from the night before. This is absolutely...
Is any of them clean? If not, they're not going to clean that up.
Whoa! 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 Look at that. Did you see what she just did then? That was bonkers. Peach did some kind of magic. Yeah. Okay. This is bonkers. What I want to do is I want to try and find Sambo, and it looks like he is at work. Yep, he's in his law. Oh, man. He's in his law enforcement thing. We've got Regina J. Lacerda on her way to the hospital. We've got Peach Blossom, who is... What's Peach doing? No, that's Reggie. Is it Reggie? Yep, okay. Let's see if we can find Tigerhawk Rosebud. Sambo NZ, no, he's at work. McNinja has gone to work as well. Rusty Refrigerator is definitely doing her art by the looks of things. Oh my god, you know what, I think that might be a good time to leave it, because what I want to do... Oh, something happened and I'm not sure what it was. What I do want to do is we want to get into this in terms of there's more beep beeps. We want to make sure that we're directing some of this. So I want to make sure that they're out there gathering stuff. I want them to go off and get... like fish and collecting. I want them to get out into the garden. Of course, I want to start playing with the house and furnishing it. We do want to see how all the relationships go. Looks like Rusty, is she the only one that's left in the house? Yeah, she is.
I think so, yeah.
Good lord. All right, so the rest of them have gone off and they're at work. And we want to start forcing some crazy things to start happening, especially on the relationship front. And we want to learn...
You mean crazy stuff hasn't started?
Oh, well, crazy stuff...
Yeah.
Oh, my God! Wait a minute. That sounds to me like somebody's on the computer. Why is that so loud? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Who was that down there? Who is that there? Wait a minute. Who is down there?
That's Peach.
It is Peach. What on earth? Look, this is Peach, who just loves to look out the window. This is the most bizarre thing.
Evil. Evil people look out windows. You know that, right?
Well, yeah, I suppose she's just... Oh, it's you! It's you doing that. Hang on, you can just stop doing that. Have a water balloon fight. Yes, with Rusty Refrigerator. Yeah, go on, do that.
A water balloon fight?
Oh, look at this. Local Artist Gallery, Objective View Gallery. What's this? The business office is hosting an event. Okay, I have no idea. Yes, we'll agree with that. All right, so this might be a good way to finish off our episode today, and that is that he is going to have a water balloon fight, apparently. All right, so this could be interesting. No, apparently not. Okay, let's try that again. Have a water balloon fight with Rusty Refrigerator. Okay. Now he's thinking about marriage. What the heck? Seriously, Tallahassee.
What? Hey, Tallahassee's a professional. He's thinking ahead.
Oh, my lord. Okay, maybe we can get her to have a water balloon fight with Tallahassee Lucas. Go on. Please do that. Why aren't they doing it? Maybe...
They gotta be married first.
Well, maybe we need to bring... Oh, wait a minute. It might be happening. It might be happening. Here we go. Oh, it looks like it might be working. Yeah, it looks like it to me.
Oh!
Okay. All right, that's definitely... Now, and they're learning, apparently, from this. I have no idea how... Oh, there we go!
Tall grab.
Beautiful. All right, now this could be the beginning of a beautiful relationship. No! No, she's wandering off. What are you doing, Rust? How can you not find Tallahassee? And she just walks through walls. She's so nonchalant. Look, you've left poor Tallahassee's out in the cold! The poor guy! Look at him, he's gonna have a broken heart!
She's like, okay, I'm bored.
Doesn't win over.
Oh, that's
the balloon went right through her anyway, so.
Oh. This is such irony.
That is such irony.
Rusty is going for him.
I just love the way that she's just like, oh my god! Seriously, Tallahassee, will you stop playing on that loud computer? Yeah, we'll make him do something. We'll make him go to the loo. There we go. That's better. Good lord, there's another bug in the game. That is ridiculous. That really is. All right. Well, like I said, I think that's a good time to leave it. We've seen how these guys interact when left to their own accord. I think it's time for us to start forcing some things to happen. And boy, I can't wait for that. Like I said, really want to start getting into the crafting. We want to see if we can start fostering some relationships. We want to go... Oh, listen to that. Can you hear that? Wait a minute. Stage name. No, we don't want to do that. I want to feed... There we are. Look, pick up the pet. We'll do that. Finish your food. See if you can pick up... Look at that. Go cuddle him. Go on. Go on, go kettle him. Affection. Let them sniff a hand. Oh, I don't know what that noise is. Oh, poo! Oh, no, that's a bad smell. What have you done, Selphy Nix? Oh, that is terrible. That was terrible. Oh, dear. Uh-oh.
Sorry, hairball.
Oh, man. And look what is going on here. We've got Tallahassee trying to chat up Peachwater now. Uh-oh. There's a relationship forming there. Well, that is it, folks. We need to get out of here. Good lord. That was That was Shenanigans and a Half. I don't know what's going to happen next. You know what we have to do, actually? We have to save. Definitely have to save this before we go any further, because otherwise I will forget to do that and we'll lose all of our progress. So I think next time, what's going to happen? We're going to start forcing some actions on these guys. We're going to start heading outside and doing some of the crafting and the gathering. We're going to send some of them on a world adventure, because that's lots and lots of fun. We also need to get Rusty into a career. So we're going to start on the whole Showtime thing, which means she's going to be on stage and performing, hopefully turn her into a rock star. And of course, we're also going to start playing around with the house and getting some silly machines in here, because we've got lots and lots of money, and that means we'll be able to play about. And like, I don't know, I just feel like we need to mix things up a little bit, get some traps happening and all that sort of thing. My God, that's taking a long time to save. So while that is saving, yes, very bad cat in the chat room there. Thank you guys for joining us in the YouTube chat room. That was lots and lots of fun, and I'm sorry I wasn't paying too much attention to you. I'll try next time, but that was just, you know what, we had our hands full here with all of the relationships going on. It seems to me that Tallahassee is going to try his hand at everybody. There we go. Look at that. He's now trying his hand at chatting up Peachwater. He's tried everybody, even me, I think, at one point there. So that's going to be interesting. He's definitely turned into the Casanova of the household, if you ask me. Look at that. He's still going. Oh, my Lord. Give it up. Tallahassee. Seriously, it must be the pink bunny suit. There you go. As for everybody who was in the Mumble chat room, I'd like to thank all of those guys as well. I certainly hope you enjoyed it. I think next time what we'll get them to do is maybe they can choose what sort of action they want to do, or maybe they can choose a relationship, maybe something like that. Oh, what on earth is he up to now? What is he doing? Look at that. He's going, he's off. He's, mate, was that at Peachwater? What's he doing? Oh, he's off to work. My God, wait a minute. What was that? What was that out there? There was, oh God, okay. All this and more in the next episode, I think, folks. This is going bananas. There's so much happening. I am going to lose track. Look at that. Tigerhawk Rosebud is wandering around. She got home by the looks of things. Oh, look at that. She's flying. That's how she gets about. And here she is coming home. Oh, my God. This could go on forever. We definitely need to get out of here. So, again, thanks, guys, in the Mumble chat room. Really appreciate your help and advice and assistance. And maybe you can help shape the future in our next episode. So, yes, folks, also, we will be streaming in 2 days' time. We'll have The Sims. I think tomorrow and the day after, we've got Skyrim and some Dishonored to look forward to. And that's going to be lots of fun as well. But in the meantime, I really need to get out of here. On behalf of myself, all of The Sims, everyone in the chat room and everyone in Mumble, it's us saying take care. Hope you guys, as she falls over, are having a great day wherever you are in the world. We do look forward to seeing you next time. We will see you then, and bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.